just miss glitter poop.
I
miss being in center earth with Mr. Glitter Poop.
I know, we should have stopped over there. Though. He's probably pissed.
We should have stopped by and checked on the clouds in my house.
Some kind of clouds.
Because Glitter Poop lives on the angel wings up inside my bedroom. Sitting by the crown mold where the rain falls from and the rainbows grow. Where he has fun, the little poop don't fly, but he flies to the air like a unicorn does. The unicorn moonwalk in the stars on the rainbows that he makes for cars, cause cars don't exist in unicorn land. Mr. Middle Earth can. The unicorn man. Oh, won't you show me your mystical unicorn candy cane horns? Yo, I ain't thinking your candy cane horns, so. Mr. Unicorn man, won't you show me your mystical unicorn? Unicorn horn, man, I ain't licking that thing. No, I ain't doing it.
Right.
It's cool though. Oh, it's the unicorn, man. Are you a woman or a man? Do you glide on clouds or do you stand? When you pee, do you squat? Or sit on the can or stand? Some of us men even sit when we can, cause we think it's comfortable to pull down their pants and relax when we release our bladder. So unicorns, unicorn man. Jesus when he died. Unicorns, they were made up by the Greeks, but they were also made up by the geeks and the fairies and freaks.
Leave at the end hands
of Jesus' favorite unnecessary creation that lives off of fairy dust that made by Jesus when he died and came back and resurrected as Jesus Christ in the unicorn band.
You're probably right.